We're going to go to our next person. And we are going to try for, I think I'm saying this correctly. If I'm not, correct me. Devii? Devii, are you, where are you coming from today?
Yes, it's correct. It's Devii. And I'm calling from Jamaica. Hi, Sam. Hi, Jeremy.
How are you?
Hi. Yes, this is, I'm doing good. This is my second time here. The last time was my first. So thank you for having me.
Good. Thank you for being on. Good to see you again.
No problem. I wanted to say real quick, calling from Jamaica, so I've never been to a musical either, but I love music so much, so I feel you. I
feel 100%, you. 100%.
All right, so actually my question has to do with music. So my favorite character in Adventure Time, it's not Finn, sorry, but I do love Finn. I love Finn a lot.
I like the honesty.
So it's Marceline. And I love me, you, and her. We share something in common. We love music. You even play the bass like her.
This is true.
So I wanted to know which of her songs, by the way, shout out to Rebecca Sugar. She wrote some fabulous songs. But which of her songs is your favorite? And can we probably hear a little bit?
I think probably the as far as Marceline's songs go, I think. I know how to hum it, but I don't remember if they titled it differently, but is it Let's Go to the Garden? Oh, no, Everything Stays is what it's called.
Everything Stays,
that's how it starts. But yeah, I love that song. It's so pretty. Let's go to the garden. There you find something waiting. Yeah, I don't know. Everything Stays is so good. Olivia just like kills that song, and it's so like, it has a great just nostalgia to it.
Right, it's such a soothing vibe. I find myself singing it when I'm just need some calming down.
Everything's you left it. Yeah, it's so good. I love everything stays.
Yeah, it even has some parallels to the Steven Universe movie, you know, with the star in that. Don't want to give too many spoilers away, but I think that was pretty cool. And you kind of remind me of Zach Kellison, the star. You guys love music as well as voice acting. Kind of remind me of him.
I've known him for a long time. We both started in acting and in voice acting at a very like early age, and so I remember seeing him at auditions when I was probably like, I don't even know, like 12 or 13 or something. So yeah, and then we both ended up on the two big Cartoon Network shows as like the lead characters, just coincidentally.
Of that era,
which is just funny. But yeah, I'd known him for a long time before that, just because I always saw him in auditions. So also very musically talented, which is cool. I find a lot of people that do stuff in the voiceover world can at least hum a tune. I think a lot of it comes from understanding pitch and different cadence and tone, you know, and working a lot in your voice and bending it and changing it. And, you know, I think that definitely plays into music. So a lot of people that can do yo can at least carry a tune generally, which is pretty awesome.
Well, I hope, by the way, loving the hat, adjusting to quarantine. That's why I have my bandana on. Yeah, exactly. Can't wait to get a haircut.
I've been rocking the backwards hat a lot recently. So
that's how I had it last time I was here. Love
exactly.
It. It's amazing.
Thanks, man. See you next time.
No problem. Same.